what's up guys, this is Mo and once again welcome into my channel Review Infinity. So today I'm going to react on the official trailer of Commando 2, star cast of Vidyut Jaiswal and Isha Gupta and others. And this movie is going to release on 3rd March 2017, early this year. And this movie, this official trailer is been a, you know, has been a newly launched official trailer in YouTube. So let's not waste any more time and let's go into the video. And after that, I will be reacting and I will be reviewing about this official trailer. Let's watch this video.
पैराट्रूपर्स में कमांडो था, कोर्ट मार्शल हुआ था इसका, रूल्स में बिलीव नहीं करता, डेंजरस है,
मैं दो वर्ड्स बोलूंगा बाकी की कहानी तुम सुनाओगे, विकी चड्डा।
इंडिया से ब्लैक मनी बाहर ले जाने वाले बड़े लोगों का सबसे बड़ा दलाल।
उधर मलेशिया में कल तड़के मलेशियन पुलिस ने विकी चड्डा को उनकी पत्नी मारिया के साथ गिरफ्तार किया।
विकी ने हम सबका सारा पैसा, पूरे का पूरा 1,00,000 करोड़ किसी अननोन अकाउंट में ट्रांसफर कर लिया।
उसे लाने हम अपनी बेस्ट टीम भेज रहे हैं। हमारी टीम हेड कर रहे हैं ACP बख्तावर।
पुलिस के कुत्ते और पॉलिटिशियन के लाडले बख्तावर में कुछ ज्यादा फर्क नहीं है।
भावना रेड्डी,
इसने गैंगस्टर लाल सिंह को सिर्फ एक गुची के बैग के लिए मार दिया था।
जफर, हमारे साइबर सेल के सबसे काबिल ऑफिसर।
ऐसी घटिया टीम चुनी है तो इरादे तो नेक हो नहीं सकते।
मलेशियन गवर्नमेंट ने आज सुबह विकी और उसकी पत्नी मारिया को सेफ हाउस में शिफ्ट कर दिया है।
आई प्रॉमिस मैं विकी को मना लूंगी कि वो तुम्हें सब बता दे।
और बदले में तुम्हें क्या चाहिए?
गलती करेगा अगर उसकी बात मानेगा।
असली गेम तो अब शुरू होगा।
करण विकी को लेकर भाग गया है।
करण को गोली मार दो।
कल सुबह कहानी में ऐसा ट्विस्ट आएगा, सब देखते रह जाएंगे।
टाइम ऐसा कुछ हो करेंगा ना तो मैं बोल रही मेरे को जबरदस्त प्यार हो जाएगा तुम्हारे से और मैं होंठों पे चपका दूंगी एक तो।
Well, that was the official trailer of Commander 2, but if you ask me that which part do I like, I mean like the first part or the second part, which part I love the most of Commando series, I think the first part was much more appealing to me. I don't know that I haven't seen the movie yet because the movie yet Commando 2 has not been released yet. It's just the official trailer. But if I on the basis of this official trailer, I can say that the Commando 1, the first part was much more appealing to the audience, especially to me, because people like me who likes to see different action movies, who likes to see different stunts. Because, I'm an aspiring actress and I literally love stunts so much because very few female actors are there in India, especially Indian movie industry, who literally loves to do stunts on screen. And I'm on that, on that genre that a female, actress loves to do stunts and actions in front of the screen. So I love to see all those action movies like Jackie Chan and Bruce Lee type of movies and all sorts of like that. And I like Vidyut Jaiswal just for this reason only, because he is an amazing stunt master. He is amazing stunt master by himself only, because he is amazing in action. And in Commando, You know, if you have seen the first part of this movie in this Commando series, the first part, the disclaimer comes in, before starting the movie, that all of the stunts has been done by, you know, Vidhu Jaiswal by himself. None of the scenes has been done with any types of ropes or any type of, you know, safety belts, except maybe a single stunt was there in Commando where safety belt was been used, but all of the stunts in the first part has been done by Vidhu Jaiswal in a very raw way. That's why I love that first part so much, because when you see that first part, the Commando, because you know all of the actions, movements were so stunning, so raw. And everything comes in slow motions, and if you can feel those stunts, you can feel those actions, because most of the time when we see an action movie, you know, if those action movies, you know, there are very few action movies, you know, in Indian cinema which gives a touch of realistic, when you see those action movies, you feel like, oh my god, this has been done by either with the help of VFX or with the help of some, you know, stuntman, or with the help of some safety zones or something like that. I mean, like, most of the, you know, action movies look so fake, but there are some very few action movies were there which looks very realistic. I mean, like, when you see those action movies, you literally goes inside those action movies, and it feels like that you are the only person who are just fighting with the, you know, negative characters, or, you know, with those people, you are fighting with. In those rare movies where action becomes real, Commando, the first part, becomes, you know, comes in that genre of realistic action movies. But when I see this particular trailer of Commando 2, I find that some portion of this movie has been done, you know, with that green scene, or, you know, with the help of VFX. Because if you see the last scene where, you know, where Vidhu Jaiswal just jump on that particular guy and goes and flip backs and move that guy into the floor, that was the base of the, you know, the helicopter pad. I find it, you know, very much, you know, done by the VFX sort of thing. And some action sequences are, copied from the Hollywood movies, because there was a particular scene, if you go through the official trailer of this Commando 2 in a very particular way, and there is a particular scene at the very end of this official trailer where Vidhu Jaiswal was, you know, going through a particular, in a small hole in the wall and going through it, that was copied, from the movie of Rush Hour. Rush Hour, I think it's three or two, I don't remember that. It's Jackie Chan movie Rush Hour, where Jackie Chan used to go into the, you know, casino. I think it's Rush Hour 3. Jackie Chan has to go into the casino, and there is the, you know, the coin chambers or the coin, coin counters of the casinos where there is small holes. Jackie Chan will be jumping into a closet and will pass through that hole into that, coin cash counter. So I find that particular action has been, copied from Hollywood movie. And in Commando 2, the story was also very good, because in the first part, the story was also very good, because it was a one-man army, and the story was little bit of different, so as to call from the, you know, other action movies, where everybody makes a gang and fights, you know, to save a person, and, you know, and fights with the negative entities in the movie. And that's why the first part becomes, you know, very special to me, because the storyline was very, very good and little bit of different. But in Commando 2, the same thing has been repeated, like Force 2, like Holiday, that everybody, you know, that police officer make a team, a nerd of software specialist, computer specialist, a strong policeman, a freaky girl who kills somebody for a Gucci bag, and this team goes and protects some people, protect a particular person from the other negative entities, and fight टू सर्व यू नो फाइट टू मेक द आई विटनेस और वट एवर इट इज टू मेक यू नो मेक हिम फील वेरी सेफ एंड ब्रिंग हिम बैक इन टू द कंट्री फॉर द आई विटनेस और सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग. So the storylines become very, very, you know, the same thing goes. And for me, if you ask me, the overall, I mean, like, you know, according to this trailer, overall, I like the first part more. And especially, I don't want to comment on anything about this commentary too, because, you know, the movie hasn't come yet. So we cannot really predict about the future of the movie until and unless you go in the theaters and you see the movie. According whatever I'm just saying, it's totally based on this official trailer. This reaction is totally based on this official trailer of Commando 2. So that was the reaction of the official trailer. And in this channel, you know, one of my friend asked me that why you talk so much. I mean, like, why you don't give only reaction of, you know, 3 or 4 minutes. But I told that friend of mine that this is my review channel, not reaction channel. I mean, like, I give reaction to the videos. Also, I give I do a review of that trailer or whatever video I'm watching. So it takes a time, and people who watch my video, thanks a lot for them. And please do subscribe my channel, because this is my new channel, and I seriously need a lot of support from you guys so that I can give a good reaction videos, as well as I can review all of those videos, trending videos, and you know, make a more exciting videos of, you know, of your choice, of, you know, make more exciting videos so that it can entertain you in near future. And that's why I need a lot of support from you guys. Please do subscribe my channel. Please do hit, you know, the subscribe, red subscribe button below this video. Otherwise, at the very end of this video, you can subscribe my channel by clicking on this left hand side of your corner, your right hand side top corner of this subscribe button. And also, if you want to see some other reaction videos of mine, then you can go to this card and click the playlist button. Otherwise, you can go to my channel and click the playlist button, and also you can see all of my reaction videos that I have done before. So that was the official reaction of the that was the official reaction of the official trailer of Commando 2, star cast of Isha Gupta, Vidhu Jaiswal and others. And this movie is going to release a couple of months later, in March 3rd, 2017, early this year. So let's have this, you know, let's see what this movie tells us. And I hope before that also a trailer 2 or 3 will be released soon. I don't know. And let's hope for this movie. And it's a mixed reaction, like, I mean, a thumbs up for this movie and a thumbs up for this, you know, the trailer. So whatever, it's a mixed reaction. I hope this movie really do well, like the first part. So let's hope for this movie do well in the box office. Till then, thank you, bye bye, and thanks a lot for staying with me, and see you on my next video. Bye.